In tonight's medical alert, cases of the West Nile virus are on the rise across the country. 241 cases have been reported nationwide, including 4 deaths. At least 80% of the infections are in Mississippi, Oklahoma, and Texas. The CDC doesn't know why we're seeing more activity now compared to the last few years. West Nile virus is a disease spread through infected mosquitoes. Symptoms include fever, body aches, diarrhea, and a rash. There are no medications to treat West Nile and no vaccines. Well, what is the price of beauty? Doctors say some women are so addicted to the flattering look of high heels that they are going to extreme lengths, even getting cosmetic surgery. One procedure is called the toe shortening surgery. Doctors say women are trying to fit into their heels, even if it means cutting off part of their toes. Others are getting Botox injected into their feet to prevent their feet from sweating.
I'm hoping that I'll get obviously drier feet and save the longevity of my shoes and keep in style and keep them looking nice.
A lot of people have the problem, especially women that like to wear great shoes. They don't want their shoes ruined. Shoes are very expensive. It really is quite a problem.
The Botox injections last about 9 months. Many doctors are advising patients to think twice about having cosmetic surgery on their feet. A benefit concert is being held tonight for a local singer. The hope is to raise money for soul legend Gwen McCrae. In June, she suffered a massive stroke while performing in London. McCrae needs to be on a medical plane with several nurses to come back to the U.S. So some national recording artists and some of South Florida's top A-list entertainers are performing at B.B. King's tonight in West Palm Beach to help McCrae. She is steadily making progress, but she can't afford the actual journey back to Palm Beach County.
We hope, a lot of her fan base and a lot of friends come out, and it's gonna be pretty good. It's gonna be pretty good. For $10, you're gonna get the best live entertainment you've seen in South Florida.
Concert runs from 6 to 11 tonight.